So you can see what kind of impact he has.
O'Toole had that one partially blocked. And it dies inside the 20. Second week in a row. And is it Morgan Burns involved again? K-State will have it to begin the second half. Morgan Burns with some room, and Morgan Burns down the sideline, makes the cut, accelerates inside the 40. Morgan Burns will have a chance to return this. And Burns with room. Morgan Burns breaking free. Morgan Burns.